Hello，大家好，欢迎来到新的一期 Learn Chinese with Jane。今天我想和大家说两个词，一个是送给，一个是给。其实它们差不多是一个词啊，都是有这个字"给"。"给"这个字大家可能都知道，它的意思是 to give，right？所以我们先说一下"给"这个字。"给"呢，它是说可以说给 someone something。给我钱，give me money；给我水，give me water；给他一本书，give him a book。然后给其实也有 for 或者 to 的意思。比如说，如果说给是 for 的意思的话，你可以说我给他买咖啡，I buy coffee for him。哎，所以在这里，这个给就是 for 的意思。我给他。买水，I buy water for him。我给他买礼物，I buy present for him。然后也有为某人做某事的意思，you do something for someone。比如说，我给妈妈洗衣服，I wash, I do the laundry for my mom。我给妈妈洗衣服，或者你可以说我给他买东西，I buy something for him。当给作为 to 的意思的时候呢，就是通常我们会有一个词组，there's a fixed expression we use all the time，是给 someone 打电话，so make a phone call to somebody or call someone simply。比如说我给他打电话，or you can say 我打电话给他，okay？Or that means I call him or I make a phone call to him。我给他打电话，然后还可以说，我给他带东西，带就是 to take to bring something。我给他带东西，I take something to him。I bring something to him。我给他带东西。OK，那说完了给呢，下一个就是送给。送它本身这个意思是说 to send as a present normally。So 送给 together normally means you give someone a gift。OK，you don't expect this thing to be returned back to you. Okay, 所以我们经常会说买什么什么东西送给谁谁谁。You buy something to give someone as a gift. 比如说，我们可以说我买蛋糕送给我的朋友。我买蛋糕送给我的朋友。I buy cake for to give as a present to my friend. 我买咖啡送给我的老师。我买咖啡送给我的老师。I buy coffee to give to my teacher as a, I guess, a small gift, small present. Yeah, so 买咖啡送给我的老师。And also, 顺便说一下，今天是母亲节。So 母亲节 today is Mother's Day。所以母亲节的时候我们会送什么呢？通常母亲节我们通常会送花，对不对？所以你可以说我买花送给我的妈妈。我买花送给我的妈妈，I buy flowers to give to my mom as a present for Mother's Day。还有一个例子，你可以说我买一个礼物送给我的妈妈。So 礼物 is a present or a gift, so I buy a gift present to give to my mom for 母亲节。OK，so 这里就是给和送给的一些例子，希望大家可以，现在可以明白这两个词怎么用。所以，其实差不多就是给，就是 you do something for someone，you give some，you bring something to someone，that's 给。Whereas 送给呢，就是 has this connotation of present giving，so you normally give as a present，送给谁谁谁。And because it's 送给, you have to buy it first, right? So you have to buy the present first to be able to give someone as a present. That's why we say 买什么什么送给. That's the expression. Okay, 所以这期的节目就到这里了. That's all for today. 如果你们有什么问题呢，在下面给我留言. And thanks for watching. 下次再见，再见。